Today in wine history, British wine writer Tom Stevenson was born in 1951, and the annotated Book of Common Prayer, published in 1548, required that people receive both bread and wine as part of the communion rite.